Russian hypersonic missile Kinzhal, impossible to shoot down. The Kh-47M2 Kinzhal is an air-launched ballistic missile. The missile is one of the hypersonic weapons developed by Russia in response to the withdrawal of the US from the Anti-Ballistic Missile Treaty in 2002. The Kinzhal is believed to be based on Russia's ground-launched 9K720 Iskander-M short-range ballistic missile with anti-ship capabilities. The increased-range hypersonic missile can penetrate air and missile defense systems. The Ministry of Defense of the Russian Federation contracted state defense company KBM, part of Rostec, to manufacture and supply a batch of Kinzhal hypersonic missiles in August 2021. The missiles were officially put into combat use for the first time in a war in Ukraine in March 2022. Development details of the Kh-47M2 Kinzhal. The missile commenced a trial phase at airfields in southern Russia in December 2017. Russian MiG-31K and MiG-31I fighter interceptors featuring radar stealth and high maneuverability were chosen as the carriers of Kinzhal hypersonic missiles. The aircraft is designed to engage both ground and naval targets. A total of 10 MiG-31 aircraft long-range interceptors equipped with the Kinzhal hypersonic system performed experienced combat alert in May 2018. The MiG-31 aircraft is highly appropriate for achieving the necessary speeds at the required altitudes to accelerate the missile effectively. The Kinzhal system-equipped MiG-31 aircraft performed more than 300 sorties on air patrols over the waters of the Black and Caspian Seas. A total of 6 modified MiG-31s outfitted with the missiles were deployed in Aktivinsk in southwest Russia, about 150 kilometers east of Volgograd. A trio of MiG-31I aircraft armed with Kinzhal hypersonic missiles were redeployed at Chklovsk airfield in the Kaliningrad region in August 2022. They were placed on round-the-clock combat alert at the Chklovsk airfield as an extension of supplementary strategic deterrence measures. During the flight, the MiG-31I aircraft engaged in interoperability exercises with fighter jets from the 6th Air Force and Air Defense Army and the Baltic Fleet's naval aviation planes. MiG-31K fighter jets carrying the missiles were placed on permanent patrolling of the Black Sea airspace in October 2023. Kinzhal Hypersonic Missile System Design Details. The Kinzhal is a state-of-the-art airborne missile system with hypersonic aeroballistic missiles. The missile has a reported range of between 1,500 kilometers and 1,000 kilometers while carrying a nuclear or conventional payload of 480 kilograms. The missile is 8 meters long with a body diameter of 1 meter and a launch weight of approximately 4,300 kilograms. It quickly accelerates to Mach 4 for 1,900 kilometers per hour after launch and may reach a speed of up to Mach 10, 12,350 kilometers per hour. The missile's low radar signature, erratic flight trajectory, and high maneuverability in combination with its high speed can make intercepting it highly complicated in October 2023. A Russian news agency reported that missiles can be programmed to change target acquisition during flight. Russian hypersonic missile Kinzhal, impossible to shoot down. The Ukrainian Air Force announced that on May 4, 2023, a Russian Kinzhal hypersonic ballistic missile was shot down. The Russian Kh-47 Kinzhal missile was downed during a night attack in the sky over the Kyiv region. According to the military, the enemy missile was shot down with the Patriot air defense system given to Ukraine by Western allies as part of the defense assistance necessary to resist the Russian invasion.